What an absolute fucking shambles. Fucking Paul Pooper. Chris Smallcock. Phil No Bones. Juan Prata. Nemanja Twatic. Fucking who else is there? Ashley Clunge. Oh my God. What an absolute gash-tastic game of football, lads and lasses. Manchester United have just lost 1-0 to Newcastle United in the Premier League. It's finished 1-0. United couldn't mount a challenge even at the end of the game there when we're chasing them. It was just absolutely pathetic from Manchester United. It was absolutely pathetic today. You know, I can't understand how you can have that that amount of quality players out there on the pitch and play that shite. You know, we're coming up against Newcastle United. Look at the golfing quality. Look at the names on the fucking team sheet. They've got fucking that bald Voldemort in the middle of the fucking pitch. You know, yet somehow he's getting the better of what? Paul Pogba, Matic in there. You know, we've got Martial, Lingard, fucking Lukaku, fucking Sanchez, who's coming to the side here, supposed to be a world-class player. Yet Manchester United have looked even shitter since we've had Alexis Sanchez in the side.